when it comes to Q&As, I like to do quick questions, fast, fun. Yeah.
It's bedtime, little man. Yeah, little boy, it's bedtime.
It's bedtime, okay? Love you. See you in the morning. Happy St. Patty's Day. It's a little bit of drizzle. About to head to work. Yeah, it is drizzling. So I tested the Subaru Forester yesterday, and I really like it as well. But it's a beautiful vehicle. The ride, it's a you stupid ass running lights. Yeah, so it's beautiful and everything, but. Like all the things in the Honda CR-V, which is my first choice, which I like, on the Subaru, you gotta add those things on. And you know, like for the Honda, it's the XLE, I believe it's the one that, yes, XLE. You know, I want leather seats, and the leather seats, you know, that you get the navigations in there and a whole bunch of other shit. For the Subaru, you have to, you know, those are options. And you have to pay for it. It's not like options, you have it and you gotta pay for that. And I'm like, nah. You know, they got this cool thing on there called EyeSight, you know, which I was doing without EyeSight and stuff. It's cute, but no, I'm not paying for that. But so I'm gonna go back to, going to the dealer, back to Honda today to run some numbers and hear what they're saying. But yeah, that's where, you know, I'm thinking things through. The Subaru is beautiful. Oh my god, so much, you know, let's talk about the engine, because I had questions about the engine and stuff. And the engine sits in that car, and if it's lower, so you have more visibility. Yo, the glass is huge. The window, the door is huge. I felt like I was just in glass. And I mean, it was freaking awesome. It has nice feet, but there's, I mean, this is a 2007 Honda Santa Fe. I love the car. I love this vehicle. What? And, but like, as you get a vehicle and, you know, you drive, you start to know the things that you're looking for. And my thing is, I'm not trying to step down from this car. And I'm not saying the Forester is a step down. I'm not saying that. Like, for example, the one I was, you know, I could do without power seats, because I don't have power seats now, and it ain't a problem for me. But, like on the one I was, like they have different levels. So it's called the base, let me use the word base. The basic one has hubcaps on it. I don't want no car with no damn hubcaps. I got rims now. What the hell I'm going to hub? These are things, yeah. I don't want no, I had hubcaps with, oh no. These are, look, this car is going to be my car forever, ever, forever. This is it. Shit. I know y'all some notes, you're like, why is it? The reason why my parents, They're both retired. They doing well for themselves. But they're at an age they don't need a car note. No. And their car is messed up. They've been having a lot of car problems for a while. And it just came to me, I'm like, my thing is, it's paid off. It's my, I'm the first owner. It's a used car. Yes, 2007, 48,000 miles. I'm giving them my car. And I'm going to get another car. For those nosy, y'all know y'all, that's the reason why. What's crack-a-lacking, people? On my lunch break, watching Banshee. I heard about it before, but I never watched it. So my brother mentioned it the other day. So now I'm watching. I'm still episode one. Banshee. I'm watching it on Showbox. What's up, y'all? I'm about to head down to back to Nordstrom and go talk some numbers. Yeah, I'm just driving and just watching people. Ladies, if you have no bottom, don't wear dresses that stick to your body. I don't understand it. All you have is wall. Wall to wall, no cheeks. Your back just continues. Look, shit. Ah, look, I can say it, I'm a lady. If I wore dresses, I have butt for days, so I can do that. But I wouldn't because I have a stomach. See, my thing is, no, what the hell look good on you? Don't do the nonsense. Just because they make it in your size don't mean you need to wear it. I'm just saying. Buy this nigga some treats. Running low on his favorite treats. I said, let me go. I was gonna do it tomorrow, but I'm like, yeah. Let me just go right quick and pick it up. Go home and make some food. I was kind of hungry now. Why are you in the streets? Oh my God. Get it.
Oh, man.
Get the bone.
Wow.
That's the white
fit.
Spicy.
Mucho caliente.
You speak Spanish?
Oui.
That is not Spanish.
Duncan's nice. Well, he's a new pickup bed. So we're going to go and let her pick out her bed.
Catching up on vlogs.
And we're super excited. So I love IKEA and Phoenix loves the hobby store. What am I watching? We're having all sorts of issues. Phoenix said he's feeling sick.
Working away.
reaction yesterday. 15 minutes from church. Man, walked right into the front row. It was kind of wild.
Good morning. Say hi, everybody. He's smelling my hand. Say good morning. Say, how you doing? Stop licking off the lotion or smell the Vaseline. Say, I love you, everybody. Thank you for showing me love.
Fierce. Hey, so check this out. I know I love doing Q&A's and garbage value. Whatever. I love doing Q&A's and I put up, you know, a sign sometimes on Instagram or on Twitter to say that I'm doing a Q&A. But I'm going to be doing something different from here on in. If you ever want to get a question in your comments down below, you know, in addition to or for your comment, whatever, on any video, you're going to hashtag ask sarcasm. I'm going to put it down in the description so you can never forget it. Now that's how I will look for questions to do Q&As from now on. Yeah, I know if you watch my Q&As, I like to have fun doing them. So make it fun for me. The last thing I put up, I took them down because like some of the questions, I was like, what? I want to have fun doing Q&As. Yes. So yeah. The questions was like some philosophical shit. Look, deep thinking. I like them. But when it comes to Q&As, I like to do quick questions, fast, fun. Yeah. Do you know what tonight is? Yes. The finale. I'm excited. 2 hours, son. Yo, I'm gonna be glued to the TV like, I'm not cooking tonight. Pick up something on the way in. I edit my vlog after. Come on, people. Drive. I don't understand how people take so long to back up into a parking space. If you're wondering what I'm shooting with, the Canon SX710HS. Yeah. What's going on, people? Work has been done. I went to pick up my father, drop him at the mechanic. Where you going, Grandpa? Just passed me by. Nah, nigga. Put some gas in the car. Hope you've had a good day. Yeah, all that good stuff.